Letter seen, letter saw, narrated. Letter seen, that's the name of the letter. It's like saying S in English. And it also is pronounced like the S in English. We have, it's also represented by a small S or a light S. Like the name Saeed, very common Arabic name, also means happy in Arabic. Compared with Basad, this is the name of the letter, Saad, heavy S or big S. Like the word Sabah, Sabah. Like Sabah al-Khair, which is good morning. Notice I don't say Sabah, I say Sabah. And here I don't say Saeed, I say Saeed. So light S, the seen, Sa, Sa. Heavy S, Basad, Sa. So, so Sabah al-Khair, Sabah al-Khair, good morning, Saeed. Let me know what other examples you can think of with the seen and the Saad. And comment below if you've been having any trouble with this. Bashuvkum video jai. See you in the next video.